What's up, everyone? It's Major 3 coming to you from Luigi's Mansion 3. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series. Time to continue where we left off. So, previous episode, we defeat an actual boss, and along the way, we free Toad. Oh, there he is up top right. Oh, jackass. also, off camera, where is it? I did the multiplayer scare scrapper with my friend Super Luigi guy. He recorded it, but I didn't. I'll leave you a link to it in the description if you want to see it for yourself. On how we did. So anyway, let's continue where we left off. I definitely need to showcase that one day. The Scare Scrapper. Alright. Wow. So, about these boos. First off, wow. It's actually pretty interesting how they play hide and seek with you. But speaking of hide and seek, a little dramatic much with the music? I mean, at least the hide and seek part. Alright. So... where was that again? Yeah, here we go. Let me just check something out. I'm not sure if it responded or what. I forgot to do something. But actually, this is a good time to try it out. Well, first let me get off the elevator. Okay. Any strange vibration? Here we go. Yeah, this is what I was waiting for. Okay, is it in here? Yeah, hear that dramatic ass music. This wasn't in here at first. Let's just see. Oh, wow, I was way off. Wow. It felt strong. Wow, I can't believe I was way off. But then again, it felt strong in two different spots, but oh well. Alright, let's try again. Let's see where the hell the guy went. Okay. Oh my god! Oh yeah, Super Luigi guy taught me this new trick. Just hold on a little bit, and... ah, jeez. Oh wow. What is this? Whoa. Of course. Ah! Okay. You guys are getting annoying. Oh my god! Okay, I was not expecting that. I mean, damn, what a showdown. That was a lot of crap coming at me. Alright, so, that wasn't the reason we came this way. But there was no vibration, so... Let me see, anything going on in here? All right, here we go. Yeah, not see these crates weren't even here. Alright, gotcha. Are you serious? Through the freaking wall? That's cheating! Okay. Yeah, yeah, very funny. Alright, yeah, like I said, I was really not expecting that big fight in this stage, but it is called the Great Stage for a reason. Let me try something real quick. Return to the lab, yeah. Oh. I see. So that's how it works. So. Huh, well, yeah, it's your invention, so you had it coming. Alright, but what I want to do was, I forgot to do this last time. Alright, we're all good here. Right back where we are. How about that? Nice. Alright, now, let's continue what we were supposed to do. Which floor did we get? Oh, yeah, the sixth floor, okay. Castle Mech Frights? Hmm. Alright, sixth floor. I like how that's a sword instead of an arrow.
Oh, let me turn it off.
Sometimes, Oh, whoa. Wow. Wow much? Damn, that could have killed me. Alright. I missed. Whoa! I'm here! First one for the sixth floor is a golden ghost. Interesting. Was I supposed to do that? Got this, I'm not afraid to use it. What am I, in the county fair or something? Well, it took me long enough to realize that. I'm like, wait a minute. Duh, Gooigi can just go do stuff. Oh, man. I feel stupid. Again. Oh, well. At least we made it through, so now we can explore what we have to do. You know what, this reminds me. You know, on the previous episode, Luigi was able to lift the piano, but when we was on the fifth floor, he couldn't lift the couch. A gem shaped like a sword. Okay. Nice. Yay. Alright, let's see what's going on.
Hello. Mm-hmm.
What? Yeah, it looks like I'm at some sort of fair. Watermelon that can beat in armor. That's hilarious. I'm so glad Mario's not here with me. He would have probably eaten this and who knows what. He has the 7th floor. Was he? Oh wow, he noticed me. Alright. I guess he's challenging me, but oh boy. Anything suspicious here? Seem like it, at least not yet. I'll come back to this. Okay. Let's see. All right, cool. Okay, this door again. Yeah. Looks like there's something hidden back there, but how do I get back there? Let's not worry about that too long. Let's just keep going. I'm sure there's a way. Okay. Oh, yes. This feels good to destroy stuff. That was it, huh? Okay. Oh, there's a gem right up there. How do I get up there? Chance I might fall and take damage. I'm actually trying to keep up all the health I can. Oh, wow. That was just a lucky guess. I didn't think I needed a key, or at least not yet. Alright. Okay, this story again. Okay. What? Oh, really? Oh, I see, I see. I think I see. So what they got you down here for? Oh, now I can get around. Okay. There's a gem right there. Now how do I get that? Oh boy. Oh. Oh no. Thank you, Gooey. Wow, thank goodness that was not Gooey. All right, this time hit. Woo, good thing I got out of the way. Cough all over. Thanks. Okay, obviously. Jackasses. Okay, now this is, I need Luigi for this part. Ah, okay, this is a disable trap. Or just destroy it. Or, okay, that works too. Oh, thank you! Oh wait, ooh, I almost didn't see this. These little guys, okay. Flash, suck them up. Flash, suck them up. Flash, suck them up. That's all it is. Flash, suck them up. Gem number three, how about that? Three gems without looking at the guy. Okay, looks like that's everything from here, I think. Yeah, well, what else was that for? Hmm. Another key. That was, I didn't expect I needed it. What the? I gotta unlock something. That's wrong. Okay. Oh Lord. Come on. Oh, you guys are getting it now. That's dark. I should have seen that was a trap. Oh wow. And that would have been my life right there. Wow. Ooh, we probably did not want to see that after reopening back up again. Alright, so. That's just dirty. Oh my god, I kind of freaked out a little bit, but I had to hurry up and get Luigi out of there first. But again, this is like a medieval castle or something, so traps were expected. And okay, that statue's eyes looking at me. I guess I gotta make my way up in this room or to this door. Let's see, what's this do? Okay. And now I do. Oh, wow, really? I still took damage from that? Interesting. Okay, I need Luigi to start running, because it's a little... Yeah, see, I need him to run, because... Come on, Luigi, run! Oh! Did not mean to fall. Oh well. Well, at least I know I would have died. But unlike the other way, wow, that was even more cruel. Okay, more traps. Hmm. I see. I think I see. I see what I gotta do. Let's see. Okay. Of course, just need that coming, of course. Okay. Okay. Alright, we seem to be good. Oh my god, this is just plain evil. Okay, these little guys, yeah. Here, huh? So, for whatever reason, Luigi can still take the hit? Come here, stupid helmet. Okay, sheesh. Alright, I guess we just gotta run for it. Luigi, I swear, man. Come on. Run, I mean, start running, dude. Alright, first let me grab that. Wait, I can't go back? Oh, yeah, that's right. I can't enter a new section without Luigi. Okay. I'm about to say, I can't go back. The royal coffin? Oh wow. And a gem. Alright. Four gems without looking at the guy. How about that? Thank you. No ghosts and a bunch of hearts. That don't sound good. Okay, yeah, here we are. So we got four out of six of the gems. I don't know where the rest of them could be. Really? Oh my god. You couldn't get actual ghosts to actually do this for you? Okay, yeah, so it's a mini boss, let's do it. What the? Ooh! Okay, that was dirty. Now, of course, he has a little health. Yeah, yeah. All right, see, I am supposed to hit something. All right, I gotta wait for him to charge at me again. Come on. Wow, it took me long enough to realize that. Don't boo me. All right, that's three. Now, now. Oh, now he's moving fast. Oh, snap. Oh, good lord. Okay. Oh, you mother. Thank you. Oh, his horse is almost down. Oh boy, now all five of them. Oh. Ah, damn. That do it? I know he's not down. Oh, you are disappointed. Alright, give me that up yours. Alright. Alright. That was a mini boss down, but that was a tough one for a mini boss. Floor number 7. Thank you. just one gem short. Alright, hold on, let me check this out. Let me see where is that last gem before we move on. Alright, so there was something hidden. Okay. All the castle gems. How about that? 4 out of 5 and we were able to find without looking at the guide. I mean, 5 out of 6. My bad. Let's see what this is all about. Alright, we're all done here. Wow, that boss fight was something. That took me a moment, so I'm pretty sure I cropped out so much, so. Now, how do I get to that chest? And there we have it, floor number 7.
Oh yeah.
Now let's return to EGAD. There's one more button looks like that appeared to be missing right down below. Is there another basement? Or is there? Can we go further and it's underground? This hotel? Oh man. So, I guess that's everything for this episode. So all I can say is thanks for watching from AU3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. Woo! What a tough showdown. But then again, I guess we're getting further in the game, so it is expected to get tougher. So yeah, see you then next episode. Later!